When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Tomorrow, let it be.